This is now finished. It looks to have turned out quite nicely. Colour's quite good. So I'll wait for it to cool down and take it off the base, and I'll just come back with my review.